to anyone who come across this video. My name is Miss Emily and I'm hosting this channel. So now we are in chapter 9. Lucy had cooked the dinner that poisoned the family. But strangely enough, she had tasted everything and yet she felt fine. Not a very clever move if she were the poisoner. This is not the mansion's southernmost room. Southern? Yeah. Should we check on this side? Lucy, girl! This is your fault. You put mushroom in the food. But I will get well. I will outlive a lot of them. That's not her fault. Don't blame her. What's this? Silver key? Where do I get that silver key? There's a silver key. Let's find the rest of Dr. Quimper! Alfred is dead! Apparently the poison in the food was lethal for him. He drank too much and that's probably why the poison killed him but not the others. But I will have to test the leftover of his dinner. Leftover? We have a leftover? Getting closer. Wait. I actually forgot. Is there any... Oh, no. There's more. There's more. More. This is not the end. This is not the end. No, there's more. Really easy to find. crispy. Okay, that looks scary. Probably it's just like theater property. The fake one, not the real. But it's still scary. Your joke has gone too far. This postage stamp looks too real. No, this is not the fake letter that I made for children. I never saw this one. Martin. Oh. It's hers. So his manservant did not hear coming. Key. Very first thing that we need. He could possibly have had enough time to take a train to Brackenfell, murder a woman, and return for dinner if he did not really go to Sudbury. Perhaps. Hearts. and we have a 6 pin. Wow. What a coincidence. I will feel embarrassed if there's another bonus minigame. Yeah, that's all for today, and thank you so much for anyone who watched this video. Gonna see you on the next chapter. Yep. See you later. Bye!